We all know that one magic person that lights up the room, the person that everybody wants to be around, the person just oozes presence and charisma, just has a great energy. Well, here's the thing, those people aren't just born like that. There's a recipe to be the person that everybody wants to be around. There's 5 key ingredients and I'm going to tell you about them. So the first ingredient is to smile. That seems really obvious, but people love smiley people. What happens when you smile at somebody else? They smile right back at you, don't they? And when you smile, it releases endorphins in your body that make you feel good. And when they smile back at you, it releases endorphins in their body that makes them feel good. So we're in a lovely, virtuous circle here. The second ingredient is to just find your passion for everything. You can find something great about everything that you need to do. Really connect into that. Really focus on what's great about whatever task you're doing today or whatever you have to take on. When you find that passion and enthusiasm inside you for whatever task you need to take on, your energy changes and you become great to be around and you feel so much better in yourself as well. The third ingredient is be an optimist. Being an optimist is a choice. So at any point, you can choose how you react to anything that life throws at you. Now there's no doubt, sometimes the things you've got to deal with in life aren't great. But there comes a point where sometime after that thing happens, you need to move on and you need to make a choice. Am I going to be sad remembering that thing for the rest of my life? Or am I going to move on and am I going to find ways to make the rest of my life great? Every single day, you've got a choice in how you view things. Being an optimist is creating the habit of looking for the good in every situation. Okay, ingredient number 4 is listen to people. When I was young, everybody used to listen because there weren't that many distractions and there wasn't that much to do when I was growing up. So if someone came to talk to me, I listened because that's what you did. But these days, it's hard to remember the last conversation I've had with someone who hasn't been on their phone or looking over their shoulder at something because there are so many things in life that distract. That means that the skill of being a great listener has become much more sought after. If you can genuinely take the time to listen to people that speak to you, and I mean not thinking about, oh, what am I going to say next, or how am I going to chip in and give my opinion on something, but just genuinely kind of clear your mind and listen to someone, it's such an amazing gift and it makes the person that's with you feel really important and really empowered. So it's such a lovely thing to do. Share your happiness. When you've taken those steps to make yourself happy, then what you want to do is you want to share it. You want to notice when other people do things that are great. Take the time to tell them. Take the time to tell them what you love about them, why you value them, what's so worthy about them. Just take the time to admire people, but say it out loud or write it down or communicate that to the people that are around you. And I don't mean give disingenuous compliments. I mean when something genuinely occurs to you that you love about somebody else or that you think they've done brilliantly, make sure that you take the time to tell them. You'll see that other person open up. You'll see them really grow when you take the time to give somebody that lovely feedback, those lovely compliments. It's such a great thing to do for their self-esteem and their self-confidence. And so brilliant for you as well, because it makes you feel great to do that. So that's it, that's the recipe. Smile, find your passion and enthusiasm for life, be an optimist, make sure that you empathically listen to the people that are around you, and share your happiness, tell other people what you think about them and how much you love the things that they do. Everybody wants to feel special, everybody wants to feel noticed, and by taking the time to tell the people around you what you love most about them, they'll become much more aware of what they love most about you, and they'll be much more likely to tell you. So the happiness spreads, and you're the sort of person that everybody wants to be around. What can you do today to be the person everybody would love to be around? And if you want a hand with the words and telling other people what you love most about them, check out the Theta Share Your Three range, a gorgeous range of jewellery designed specifically for your husband, your wife, your best friend, your dog walker. We've already thought of the words for you. It comes with a beautiful card that will start you off with the words that you might want to say, and also on the back of the card, a little template for you to share the three things you love most about the person that you're giving the gift to. Check out the full range at thetajewelry.co.uk. Thanks for watching.